I'm Chris. From New York. I've been to every show that you guys toured through in New York.
Oh my gosh, amazing. Chris, thank you. Seriously, we have some amazing diehard fans over here. Thank you. You'll put up with a lot.
So I have two quick questions for you. One is more serious, the other is a little more fun. Serious one is, obviously, like, you're definitely one of the most positive people that in the group and that we know. Very, like, radiant and always happy. How do you, throughout life, like, do you have any rituals or things that you do to keep you positive every day? Second question, which is a more fun one. If you had to pick a Fifth Harmony era, your favorite era, would it be Reflection, 727, self-titled, or Better Together, but really the first one.
Oh, awesome. First one. Did you say how I try to remain positive in crazy situations?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely talking to the family.
Too much, then you take me home.